Know your national heroes.
Sir Hugh Worrell Springer was born on June 22, 1913. He gained a Barbados scholarship in classics in 1931 while at Harrison College. He studied law at Inner Temple, London, and was called to the bar in 1938. That year, he joined the Barbados Progressive League and became General Secretary. He was elected to Parliament in 1940. He held responsibility for education, legal departments, agriculture, and fisheries. Sir Hugh was the organizer and first General Secretary of the Barbados Workers' Union. He was instrumental in gaining the membership of agriculture, dock, utilities, government, clerical, and white-collar workers. In 1947, he became Registrar of the University College of the West Indies, Mona, Jamaica, and guided the institution to full university status. On retirement, Sir Hugh was appointed as Barbados's third native Governor General. Sir Hugh Springer, National Hero of Barbados.
Know your national heroes.